Welcome back again to my channel. My channel, and today's video, I'm going to do a affordable makeup tutorial or routine. So without further ado, let's get started. First, I put on a turban or headband so that the baby bounce is not like distracting what I'm doing. And I just tied my hair so that there's not excess hair. So the first thing is I use a moisturizer, and this moisturizer that I'm using is the Clean and Clear ones, and I mix it with Johnson's baby powder, Johnson's baby lotion, and I'm just gonna put it and spread it. So I'm just gonna put it like this. Next to that is water. I know you guys have water or has water in your house, so go get a bottle spray or just pour yourself with water or pour your face in. And I'm just gonna spray it and let it set. Now sometimes I put on BB cream, but I don't want to put BB cream now. I'm just gonna put when we are going to mall or just some occasion. Now I'm going to put lip and cheek cream from Bench, and it is from the paint box. I'm just gonna put two dots here in my cheeks, and I'm just gonna blend it in circular motion. So I'm just gonna do like it, and I add a little bit in my chin and a little bit in my forehead to have like a little bit of. And I'm gonna set it with Johnson's baby powder just to have like a very fresh face and set it. So I put it in the Barbie one so it has like a place where I'm gonna store it. Now I'm gonna put a clear mascara from Simply Pretty like that. And the last thing is for my lips. This is the EB Advanced Lip and Cheek Stain in the shade Berry Red, and it is 150 pesos.
Deep in my bones I can feel you. Take me back to a time only we knew how to wait. We could waste a night with an old film, smoke a little weed on the couch in the back room, how to wait.
Thanks for watching this video. I hope you guys like this, and make sure that you are subscribed to my channel, click the like button and hit the bell button there to be notified if ever I'm going to post a giveaway. That will be soon if I will having a 40 subscribers, so please help me up so you could get your giveaway. So bye guys. Mwah.